guys. Today, me and my mom have been brave enough to do the Bloody Mary challenge. So, let's get started. I'm posting this to YouTube for that episode. So, we've decided to be brave enough, so let me light up this candle. My God, hold on. Fire.
Poof!
Stop!
It's lit!
Okay.
My toe.
Alright, we have to do it like twice. Ready?
No, we're doing it once.
Twice. Ready? One, two, three.
Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary.
Have you ever done this before?
No.
Mom? That candle. Okay, one more time.
Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary.
Did you hear that?
Nope. And absolutely nothing happened.
Again, the second time we've done it, nothing has happened. So.
We're done.
If anyone in the comments say Bloody Mary is real.
It isn't.
It isn't true. So.
Good night.
Good night.
And I bid you adieu.
I bid you adieu. Yeah. So, you get over there this time. It's cute, Trevor. Thanks for watching, and I guess that's about the end of the video, so.
That's a wrap!
Mom? Mom, the candle! It blew out!
Oop. Smells horrible. Alright, take your iPad out. Ooh,
see, you guys, absolutely nothing happened. So if you guys say Bloody Mary is real, it isn't true. I'll even do it one more time just to prove it to you. By myself, but I don't really think that's necessary to do it myself, unless you guys want me to. I'll do it once. I'm gonna do it once by myself. All right, guys. So let me.
You break that iPad in the bathroom, Haley.
I'm not
going to.
So. I'm going to do it once by myself just to prove that she isn't real. So, let's get started. Alright. Stop. Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary. See, guys, she's not even real. Nothing happened when I did it by myself. I locked the door. Okay, guys, let me just blow up the candle real quick. See, guys, nothing absolutely happened when me and my mom did it. And nothing. And nothing happened when I did it by myself. So, if any of you guys think Bloody Mary is real, I'm going to say you guys, I think you guys are wrong. I think you guys are lying in the videos. You are all making stuff up. If Bloody Mary is not real, so stop saying she is. Because nothing happened at all. So, bye.